what I look for in a guy, personality-wise, is sense of humor and can he hold conversation. Physically, I look at the looks, his face.
Next, we have Erin, whose bikini did not come with an umbrella.
It's gonna get too big a shot, but... Oh, there is no sun. It's actually beautiful. Maybe rain is good for your skin. I don't know, it could be.
The Less is More category continues with Cleveland's own Laura.
I like a man who's able to just sit home with me and talk with me. He's got to know how to just chill out and just want to, you know, us to be together. It's another turn on I have about men. Men that can cook. That's another plus. What?
Now wearing a typical outfit from Miami.
Thanks, Sasha.
Hi, this is Carrie Toppin, that cruise ship is going to Hong Kong.
My first role model would be my father. He's always been really open with us, and he's always communicated with us, and that's given us a better understanding about ourselves.
I don't really like the beat. I remember all those Jaws movies they made in the 80s.
Now we close out the category with a California girl, Beth.
In a guy, I look for someone who's smart, easygoing, someone who can laugh a lot, because I like to laugh a lot. I laugh a lot. And someone who has a great butt. He has to have a great butt.